So I wanted to show you a quick way on how you could buy an NFT on OpenSea using your MetaMask wallet from mobile. Sometimes I'm on the go and I just can't do this in front of a computer, so I need to be able to access this stuff from my phone. If I was going to buy this NFT, this is an NFT project, the Giraffe Tower that I'm actually in, and I really like the utility that comes with it, and that's part of the reason why I got into this project. But so if I wanted to buy this particular NFT, its current value, or what it's for sale for right now, is 0.25 ETH, which is just shy of $2,000. But if I wanted to buy this with ETH, if I just went to Safari, which is just the default web browser that is on my phone, and I hit buy now, it would ask me what wallet I wanted to have connected because I don't have it directly connected through Safari on my phone. If I was using a computer, I would be able to add a Chrome extension for something like MetaMask, and then it would be able to link directly into OpenSea and makes it much simpler. But from phone, there's a little tiny extra step. So I could either just go directly to MetaMask and copy and paste the link that I am in currently on Safari, but I could copy it to the browser in MetaMask, or I could just click MetaMask and it will launch the OpenSea website in the MetaMask browser. Now that I'm in the MetaMask browser, I could actually connect it directly to all the NFTs that are in my wallet. Now I would just have to search for the same project and find the NFT that I found in Safari. And then I scroll down, and this was the one right here that I was looking at. It has a buy now option, same price, 0.25 ETH. I hit buy now. Then I just have to agree, and then I'm able to make the purchase. So as long as I have at least that amount of ETH in my wallet, once I hit confirm, it will start the purchase process, and then that NFT will be transferred to my account, and the ETH will be transferred minus the royalty fee paid to the creator back to their MetaMask wallet or whatever wallet they are hosting their NFT in. You don't want to search for this NFT again. After you are in the MetaMask browser, you could easily just copy and paste the link, go to the browser on the left side of the MetaMask app, and you could open up a new tab and paste the link in there. And it will bring you directly to the project you were looking at, and you are connected to your wallet.
I hope that this was helpful, and then now you're gonna be able to easily buy NFTs from OpenSea using your MetaMask wallet from mobile really easily. If you have any other questions, drop them in the comments. I love to answer questions that people have. And if you wanna join the community, we have a Discord server. I'll drop a link to that in the description of this video, and I will see you in the next one.